I, Robert, take you, Sarah.
I, Robert,
to be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy will.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
Sarah, I give you this ring.
As
a sign of our marriage. With my body, I honour you. All that I am, I give to you. And all that I have, I share with you.
All that I have, I share with you.
Within the love of God.
Within the love of God.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
I therefore proclaim they are husband and wife.
You will agree with us that our daughter looks beauty in her wedding dress. We are so proud of her. Rob looks the business too. And not forgetting our wonderful grandchildren, Rex and Rocco.
Thank you ever so much for being my bride and the new Mrs. Herdman. And I love you lots, and hopefully we'll have many years to come.
Being a good friend over the years, and I am truly made up for you. Finding your happiness in serving, you are a fantastic couple, who have got it all going for you.